often the problem is we don't love our
self.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Like we doubt, no self-love. Come all of you, walk over me. Take advantage of me. I am to. You can all, anyway everybody takes me for
granted.
Nobody
loves me.
Everybody
uses me.
See, the words come out like this. Nobody loves me, everybody uses me, I am good for nothing, I am just. Now if your languaging is like that, imagine what happens here. What is happening here? So first, love for self. Now if you don't love yourself, can you love people?
No. It's very difficult.
But you see people who don't love themselves, but they love a lot of other people. They are doing so much for other people. How is that possible?
It's fake.
Expecting.
You're right.
It's fake.
Just to show
it is, I don't love myself, so I am being a doormat to people in a expectation that they will
love me. It's out of guilt.
It is out of guilt, it is out of need, it is out of your own
fear
that I will lose love, so I have to do please other people. If you don't want to do it, say no. No, they will feel
bad.
So it's better I
feel bad
because I am Mother India.
But sometimes it's also happiness. Sometimes it's not always feeling yourself bad. Sometimes doing something for others, it also gives happiness.
So then it's not feeling bad, no?
Instead, if we are not loving ourselves but still doing something for others, gives us a happiness.
That's exactly what is fake.
No, not
all. If I don't love myself and I'm doing, thank you, things for other people and I'm not doing things for my own myself, if you love yourself?
Not completely, but I do.
Why not completely?
But still, I like to do something for
others. So do it out of love, no? Free love, out of no attachment, out of no expectation. Whether the person gives you or not back, whether the person appreciates or not, now tell me. No?
Doing something for someone without expectation is not possible.
Doing something for someone with expectation is not love. It's not love. It is not an expression of who you are. It is done with some agenda. I gave you so much, now you give. Nobody gives me. दो हाथ से बचती है, लेकिन ये वाली ताली एक ही हाथ से बचती है, right? Because you are giving because who you are. So if they give, good. If they don't give, no problem.
But sir, now in this world, it's like this one. Everyone wants to do anything.
How can someone in this world without?
It's become a give and take world.
But do we like the give and take world?
We
don't. When everything is based on give me first,
then I will give you.
Yeah. Give me first or promise you will give. I will still love my kids, my wife, my father, my mother, my siblings, whether they give me or, because I am the son, so my father or mother could be nasty. There are people who have, right? And I say, you be who you need to be. Don't be based on who they are. You're fulfilling your duty, no? And if they like it, obviously don't let anybody take you for granted or misuse you, abuse you, or you know, that's not allowed. You fulfill your role as a father, mother, brother, husband, whoever. Your role. You know what your role is, right?
And no matter if that person doesn't do the opposite person or whoever you are trying.
That's exactly you fulfilling your role.
So
if my son starts talking abuse to me, will I stop being a good father? No.
No. I should.
I need to do what I need to do as a role that I am playing. I am a trainer coach right now. So as a coach, I need to do what I need to do. So you need to do what you need to do, okay? Irrespective of what. So coming back, love is important to be, first love yourself and then you can show love for other people without condition. You don't give a person who's underprivileged money, hey, pray for me. Paisa diya na tere ko abhi. You have to pray for me, no? Meaning, you can't, no? Can you? It has to happen from inside. Similarly, with your children, with your spouse, with anybody, you can't force people to love you or care for you or respect you. That doesn't come. You be who you need to. That is exactly by tomorrow evening you will understand that everything is here. You are in control of your entire life. If you get this thing correct, everything will fall in place.